Alright, we're good. Alright, let's go ahead and get battery on. We'll test the circuits here.
Engine fire left. Engine fire left. Engine fire right. Engine fire right.
While that goes, I'm
APU s- fire.
I don't see anybody.
APU fire. Bleed air left. Bleed air left. Bleed air right. Bleed air right.
Good. Okay.
I have somebody down there that read it.
Arrow is. Maybe not. Second test here.
Engine fire left. Engine fire left. Engine fire right. Engine fire right. APU fire. APU fire. Bleed air left. Bleed air left. Bleed air right. Bleed air right.
Alright, that's good. Alright, I learned this from Mover. Three fingers out. Starting APU. Alright, that's good. Right engine. Go ahead and uncage that there.
Flight controlled.
I gotta bring Cammy down here, make it look quieter. Testing the flight control system now. Should see it move. There it goes. Other side now. Alright. Should be open. Go ahead and turn on O-Bugs. What the fuck? That was fucking weird. Let's hit my mic. Just wait for ILS to show up. I should probably turn my head on though. Alright, FCS is good to go. Control reset. ILS is good. Alright. Okay. So at this point, let's go ahead and taxi.
In field, 1-1. Request startup.
It's pretty loud. We got startup.
Airfield 1-1. Clear for startup. Wind 220 at 2 meters per second.
Alright, request taxi runway.
In field 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Taxi lights on, parking brake off. Yep, we are good to start rolling here. Actually, we're not. Holy shit, I forgot to spool the left engine. I'm an idiot. Alright. Damn, I did everything to spool the left engine. I thought it was kind of quiet. Alright. I'm not gonna take that out, fuck it. Damn, man. Everything else went so smooth. Alright, well. Start start taxi here. Oh, look at that. That dude just went fucking vertical. Hell yeah. He's doing a fucking loop. That's dope. That's actually awesome. I'm trying to fucking stay taxiing here. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, did you see shit? I don't know, maybe shit. That's cool. You off, alright. Oh, we're at the end of the taxiway. I think he crashed. Oh no, what the fuck? Another guy over there. This guy is doing some loops. Basically, our flight plan today was just kind of fly around Vegas, a little sightseeing, and this is the exact reason why I hopped into an online server. So we could see people do stuff like this. Over there. Oh, he's falling. Oh no, he just ate shit. Well, all right. I hope that doesn't affect our.
In field 1-1, request takeoff.
Airfield 1-1. You are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 28.09.
Damn, bro. I got died. I think he disconnected. This also might be a two-part video. I don't know. It depends on how long this actually goes on for. We'll go ahead and get our takeoff trim set here. Basically, we're taking off out of Nellis Air Force Base. We're going to go fly around the strip. Land at Vegas International. Do some sightseeing. I don't know. At some point, we'll land at Vegas International. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and spool mill power here. We'll clear to take off. Good. Releasing brakes. Rolling. Get a little more power here. Okay. 80 knots. 100 knots. Just under burner. 140 knots. 130 knots. V1 rotate. Positive rate. Gear up. Flaps set to auto. Aileron roll, obviously. Alright, we got Vegas International Speedway here, or whatever it's called. Pretty neat. Alright, go ahead and head over to the strip. Actually, we're gonna kind of fly around Nellis here and see if that guy comes back. If he comes back here. I don't see anybody. Oh, there's something there. I think. That red triangle top left. Furthermost point there. Honestly can't tell if that's what that is from here. With that VR quality. Might be a player. It's gonna be occupied, Jeff 17. Could be him. Maybe. Alright, anyway, let's head over to the strip here. Alright, we got the Vegas Strip and Vegas International Airport. A little space needle there. I wish it was a clear day, but it is what it is. I can buzz that needle tower there. Needle tower, buzz needle. Whatever. Yep, there's a strip, a little golf course there. Coming over to the airport now. International Airport, more of the strip, there's a golf course, got a little runway off to our nose there. It'd be cool if they actually had airliners taking off and shit, but I don't know if that's possible in this game. I doubt it. I don't know. It's a shitty day for golf right now. Much over this way. Hoover Dam's around here too. Oh, get in a cloud bowl. Kind of want to stay below the clouds. It is very overcast. Might do a little cloud surfing at the end. Alright, so there's. Let's get a little lower, fly through the strip. Still climbing. Kind of head down this way, just do a quick little loop around and probably break a lot of FAA laws and other laws and just fly through the strip unauthorized, you know. Sorry, Goose, it's time to bust the tower. Actually, before I did this, I looked up a comparison between this map and actual Vegas, and apparently it's pretty fucking close. Obviously, it's not super detailed, but... Oh, this guy's talking to me. He says evening. It's about 1 in the morning, so evening to you as well. Roll area a little lower. Just gonna do this
altitude.
Full burner.
Altitude.
Sorry, guy, I'm in VR. I'm busy. I can't type right now. 630 knots, 2,500 feet straight through the Vegas Strip. Plus the windows incoming. This is sketchy. And...
Roll right!
Oh, shit. Bust in the tower. Ooh. Yeah, that might have been very illegal. Probably just lost our wings in the Navy. And, broke a lot of FAA laws. Oh, wait, we got somebody kind of powered back here. We got somebody taking off.
Altitude.
And he's got smoke on. Going straight up. The Jeff 17 guy. This is a cool shot, dude. Oh, I'm going slow, but kind of worth it right now. Let's see. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool shot. What was that? This guy's low. Let's see if I can get up to him.
Altitude.
Do a little formation. With no comms. Yep. I almost say shit there, but it was worth it.
fly again, dude. It's not worth it. Oh, game. No! No! No, dude! And I lost the server. Damn it, man. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Well, I don't know. We'll try to find it again. If not, we'll do some dogfighting, so. Fuck. We're gonna try this one. We'll try. I favored this the other day, but I've never actually hopped on it, so hopefully. Let's see. 1v1. F-18, 9M9X. I'm gonna read two. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. I don't want missiles though. Is there a guns only option? Yeah, I want guns only. Briefing. Be in the air, I think. I hope. Oh, yep. We got somebody. We're online, dude.
Altitude.
Alright, this might be my first fight against actual people. Oh, my wingman's dead. Spike me chinking. Try again, dude. I can't be outdone like that, you know? This is not AI. This is not AI. This is real. Alright, let's fucking get it, dude. Why is my Pipper not wanting to... Yeah, what's up? I'm here. Got him about the G-lock. Oh, he's super slow. He's done. Alright, where's he respawn? Oh, wait. Nope, that's friendly. We got another. There he is.
Altitude.
Should be wanting this guy. This might be horrible protocol to like roll in on a circle fight on my wingman, but
Oh, there we go. Oh, this is some Top Gun shit right here, dude. Nope, bailing out. Holy shit. I should probably just let them fight, to be honest. I cover my wingman. If my wingman dies, rejoin on me. Hello, you see me, right, buddy? I'm on. Yeah, this sucks. Huh. I completely lost eyes. There's my guy. Oh, there he goes. Yep. Oh, he missed. He might overshoot. Of course, he can overshoot. We're in a scissor fight. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Shit. I lost him. That's not good. Lost on no speed. Yeah, he got me, dude. Enjoyed the video. I was really just planning on taking off out of Nellis and flying around Vegas. That's why I joined multiplayer, so we got a guy flying with us. Unfortunately, lost connection to the server, found a good dogfight server, and got our ass kicked. So maybe next time we'll start hopping into more stuff like that instead of doing the regular BFM all the time against AI. So hopefully in the near future I can get a custom mission going where I can dogfight more planes in the Hornet, you know what I mean? More fighters. So, yeah. Thanks again for watching, and see you next time.